each other for survival. That kind of interaction is the foundation of an ecosystem. But there's more to it than just living creatures. The rocks, the sand, the water, sun, wind, waves, things which may seem to be merely background, are in fact crucial elements in ocean ecosystems. Replicating a real ecosystem lets you watch how those elements interact with living creatures, and how the creatures interact with each other, of course. To make it work, you have to mimic nature as closely as possible. Let's start with the coral reef.